Hey guys, good morning. This is Geri. Third day of the 90-day challenge. How about let's work out with some light weights? Let's go. Seconds rest. The other side. Let's do some cool down. Good morning, everyone. I just got done with my workout, morning workout. So now I'm getting ready to get my protein drink. This is the second favorite of the organic products that I like. I like the chocolate one. I'm a chocolate girl. So, but this is also good. It's superfoods. So I like this one. I think it's vanilla flavor too. The choco and the vanilla are my favorite, but I ran out of the choco anymore, so I'm just gonna use this one. So I usually mix this with almond milk and just a little bit of water and mix it, and I put a little bit of turmeric, and that gives it the power. So we'll see. Put 2 scoops, and it says put 8 ounces of water or almond milk. I usually put more than that. I think it gets a little bit thicker if it's only 8 ounces. So here's my milk and the powder. added some water and just a little dash of turmeric. Turmeric is anti-inflammatory. It's ginger. It's used in a lot of Eastern medicine, and ginger is very good for inflammation. So if you have some inflammation that you're really not aware of, I think turmeric would be a good thing for use if you're not allergic to it. So make sure that you're not allergic to any ginger or ginger root products. And if you're not, maybe give turmeric a try. It wouldn't hurt. I mean, it doesn't taste that good. I mean, if you like ginger, if you like curry, or if you like anything with that kind of flavor, I'm sure you're also gonna like it. And it's a little bit powdery, so you have to really mix it. Shake, 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 shake. I used to have a stir ball, and I don't know what it went missing. So I'm just gonna shake it vigorously and let it sit for a little bit. And I'm gonna go take a shower and then come back and drink it. All right, everyone, thank you so much for watching, and I hope you try the Orgain. It's good for you. It has superfoods and the turmeric, because it's good for you too, for your inflammation. And a lot of people working in the lab, I know there's a lot of inflammation going on that we don't know, but it shows in the lab result. So, all right, have a good day.